C10 HD Remaster. We are still at Gagazet, getting ready to do the second trial. This was, remember, blocked off, but when Waka hit that the center with his ball, we were able to open this up. So this is going to be the next part of our trial. Forks off. So it doesn't mean we can go that way. Throw haste back out. And could use remedies. That's always a good thing. And now let's see what fire does against this thing, because it is weak against fire. Not much. Lulu could obviously do a heck of a lot better. But I'm trying to get Riku to grow on me. I like her personality. But I just need to change out especially with Fire Aga. I probably should hit one. I don't think Bio would have actually. I think it's just needed to Bio. There we go. The 99-99 overkill. So sphere levels are gained. Always like that. Alright, so we can't go this way, so we have to go this way. When one way doesn't work, go the other. And here's where we actually will want Riku now. Take it from one that hasn't been damaged, and then take that one out. So we have to go up, even though the arrow is facing down. I don't know why. This should be the way I need to go. Ethers are always nice. We just gotta watch out with these guys because they heal. So I wanna put Bio out on this guy. And then we're gonna swap out. We're gonna bring Orin back in.
This ends now.
So calm and cool. And the Bio took it out. I like that. I'm still traveling opposite the way of the arrow, and it's got me kind of concerned, but now I'm swimming in the water again. So I think this is the way to go. There seems to be a path this way. Self-destruct. That didn't do much. It's weird how some of them are only one and some of them are like in packs of three. That's kind of weird. So even though there's a path there, I can't go that way. So this is the way I have to go. And this is probably where I could have seen before when I was doing the center with Waka's ball. Really, Riku's defenses are a little bit better now. The fact that I can beat these guys a lot quicker now. The grinding has been worth it. Probably have to do more, I'm sure, at some point. So we'll do, again, his saga. Take this guy out because it's got a pretty potent attack. The other guys don't seem too bad. The charger guys, but this is the guy that I gotta worry about. There we go. Now she's kind of at least holding her own weight, so that's pretty good. Oh, Waka, one hit overkill. Not much AP for those guys, but all right. So we've got three whites here. The second trial of Gagazet. Hit the three panels simultaneously. Check each size before deciding who to send. So, I don't know what they mean. Check each size. Do they grow or do they go? That's kind of weird. But I think I'm gonna go off of where they started or what their color is on the sphere grid. And considering I spent a lot of time on there before the previous episode, we're going to. Okay, select hole. So if I go there. Riku goes to the green. And Titus, if I remember correctly, I believe he's blue, so he's gonna go right there. Which really only leaves red for Waka. And I believe we did it. So now we swim back. Fighting our way back, that is. Defend there on that trio there. They're just kind of freaky looking. I don't know what you think. Put it in the comments below. They just look kind of like the way it's got the glowing heart. I mean, they don't really do a whole lot of damage. I mean, that's, I guess, a good thing. But still kind of freaky. I don't know. So I hope I did that right. I'm gonna find out. See if the landscape looks any different when I get back out of the water. I'm hoping it does. And that whatever treasures are in here will be revealed. Charging, but seems like a waste of time because they don't really get to attack. The claw doesn't have anything. So, okay, we are out of the water there. So we swim back toward the arrow where we were. There's a little staircase over there. So we're gonna check this out. She's done mugging. Fire, I think, was the one that did pretty good against these guys. So, there's one down. And Walker just did a pretty good hit. Oh, he didn't put up his dukes, he decided to attack. I figure I'm not gonna take any of these dudes out anyway, so there we go. $1.8 million gil. I know for this game, it's not a ton. So let's... I can't... There we go. As I said, I thought I could go up here. The arrow still has me going down. These guys I have to fight a different way. Which means I'll be going back to the safe sphere. Yeah, mental break is what I want. I don't have to really worry about that because Orin's not going to be attacking again. I don't need to go this high, but I like the effect of the flare spell. I don't really need that. Actually, we're gonna go back to where the arrow is. back to the save screen. Huh. I'm gonna have to readjust my formation. I should have did that to begin with. Run orange, take this guy out. And Riku steal a couple of grenades. I'm gonna fix my formation now, so it's kind of where I want it to be. Oops, I hit the wrong one. That was the one that I really wanted to hit. But we're not going to take any damage, so that's a good thing. So we come back down the stairs. I really don't like these guys, but...
so be it.
Before we get to fight it in a different way. I think if I remember correctly, I think now Yuna might have Slayer herself. Trying to remember if I got her that far. I know I got her the Aga spells. Boom! Adios. Again, change the formation, and let's see what's the accessible, make any treasures accessible. Come on, I hate these guys. Well, I don't hate them, but if you know another way of fighting these guys, let me know. This is just kind of what I found grinding, and it's worked. I don't get a much of a chance. You don't get much of a chance to attack, really. Good to finish it off. I always just try to make sure Titus is in there. I know some people say Titus. I just always said Titus, which is kind of what I've worked with. Let's see. There was a couple of things that were that was a pretty good hit. I think they're gonna have to charge, so I piercing weapon. And the sphere levels are racking up. Alright, here we go. So, pep talk. What does that one do? Ooh, no frost, no shock, and no blaze. So we want this. Just gotta see what can we get rid of. Probably, well... we know we need the capture. Stone Ward, I'll take the pep talk. Continue on looking for more treasure. Well, we might be saving the rest of it for the next episode, because we are sort of getting there on time. Oops, this is Titus. That's why I don't even have Riku in. There we go. Couldn't take it out. Now he puts up his dukes, so any kind of physical attack, and he's gonna counter. Magic would have been safe anyway. Not fire, fire off. And this might do it. Walk up, gives us the booyah, and that finishes it. Okay, so we're gonna end the episode here as I head back to the same sphere. Oh, one more battle. We'll ambush this time. Oh, Riku's down to 92 points. At least they didn't go back after her. No, we don't need to mug it. So this is where we're going to end the episode, finishing the second trial of Gagazet. That's pretty much it. When we do the next episode, we'll look to polish off whatever treasures are left and head on to the Xanarkin Ruins, which will lead us to another lovely cloister of trials, the things that I love. Again, comments below what you think of the trials. I don't like the cloisters, at least. This one wasn't too bad. If you remember, just kind of what you need to do with the sphere grid, it makes it a little bit easier. But leave your comments below, and also give this video a like, a big thumbs up. It's free for you. It helps me out. Also, subscribe and spread the word so we can help this channel grow, help it become a community of great RPG, classic and retro, arcade and video games that I would love to bring to you in the future. So I thank you for watching, and until next time, I will see you later. Bye-bye.